I've had the notifications made.
What's that?
All right, sir. What's the telephone number waiting for FC to pick up? What's the telephone number you're calling?
The door is C.
You can do anything?
441-2623.
441-2623. Okay. That's on 105th floor in the northwest corner, right?
Right.
At number 2 World Trade Center.
Right. Lady, there's three of us in this office. We're not ready to die, but it's getting bad.
I understand, sir. We can get those cars all this, all the apparatus there. I'm trying to let them know where you are.
Please hurry.
Fire department, where are we? Oh, this is a 1595 call, TV. A 1595. Let me talk to the caller. Where is he? He's on the line. Let me talk to him. Where is the fire, sir? Oh, smoke, no, there, 105, too tired. All right, sit tight, we'll get to you as soon as we can.
There's a stain up, the smoke's really bad, man. That's the only thing, that's all we can do. We, 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 we,
Operator?
Yeah.
Come on, man.
Okay, we have everything, so.
I know you do, but it doesn't seem like you. You got lots of people up here.
I understand.
I know you got a lot in the building, but we're up on the top. Smoke rises, you can read it. We're on the floor, we're in a window. I don't know, we have to be in green now. Can't see.
Okay. Just try to hang in there. I'm going to stay with you.
Can you stay here in an air-conditioned building? What the hell happened?
Okay, I'm still here. He's been trying to fire the park. He's trying to get to you.
Does it feel like it?
Okay, try to calm down so you can conserve your oxygen, okay? Try to.
I told God to blow you in from the left. It's really bad. It's black. It's arid. Does anybody else want to try in here? Are these young men, we're not ready to die.
I understand.
How the hell are you going to get my ass down? I need oxygen.
They have a lot of apparatus on the team.
It doesn't feel like it, lady. You get them in from all over. They get them in from Jersey. I don't give a shit Ohio.
Okay, so what's your last name?
Mine's Cosgrove. I must have called about a dozen times already. C-O-S-G-R-O-V-E.
Yeah.
My wife thinks I'm all right. I called her and said I was leaving the building. I was fine, and bang!
Well, I want you
to... Hold on.
Yeah.
Cherry!
That's you, man.
Dead Cherry, is that right?
Yeah.
Dead Cherry's next to me.
105.
Who's office? John Ashford's office.
That's the office.
We're in John Ashford's office.
O-S-T.
A-R-U.
A-R-U?
Right, that's the office we're in. There's three of us in here.
O-S-T-A-R-U.
Hello? We're looking at the financial center. Two, three of us, two broken windows.
Oh, God!
Message number 100.